Hello. Today we are measuring the formaldehyde level of an older piece of furniture. Especially old furniture is prone to be contaminated with formaldehyde, since it was frequently being used for the production of plywood. Here we can see the device to measure the concentration of formaldehyde in the air. Right now it shows a concentration of 0.06 milligrams per cubic meter, which is about 35 cubic foot. This is right on top of the piece of furniture, which we are going to test. According to the user's manual, the concentration shall not exceed 0.10 milligrams per cubic meter. Now let us look how high the concentration is inside of the furniture. Do you see the measurement? This is not looking good. Yes, the concentration is too high. Let us fast forward a little bit and see how high the level rises. The final result is 0.13 milligrams. This is not okay. Should I now better get rid of this piece of furniture? Please comment. And thank you very much for watching.